Mr. Sandberg, thanks for coming to your performance review.
No problem.
So you're in charge around here, is that fair to say?
Absolutely. I'm the boss.
Okay, so take us through a day in the life of the boss.
Well, the first thing I do is
talk to corporate, approve memos, lead a workshop, remember birthdays, direct workflow, my own bathroom, micromanage, promote synergy, hit on Deborah, get rejected, swallow sadness, send some faxes, call a sex line, cry deeply, demand a refund, eat a bagel, harassment lawsuit, no promotion, fifth of vodka, on Deborah's desk, buy a gun, in my mouth.
Oh crap, man, I can't ever do it.
Pussy out. Puke on Deborah's desk. Jump out the window. Suck a deuce. Score some coke. Crash my car. Suck my own. Eat some chicken strips. Chop my off. Black out in the sewer. Meet a giant fish. His brains out. Turn into a jet. Bomb the Russians. Crash into the sun. Now I'm dead.
Uh-huh. So that's an average day for you then?
No doubt.
You chop your b- off and die.
Hell yeah.
And I think at one point there you said something about sucking your own b-.
Nope.
Actually, I'm pretty sure you did.
Nah, that ain't me.
Okay, well, this has been eye-opening for me.
I'm the boss.
Yeah, I know. I got that. You said that 400 times.
I'm the boss.
Yeah, I got it.
I'm the boss.
Okay, great. I heard you. Bye.
Like a boss.